I'm gonna get a Predator film studio, Mad Lib, give me a time period.
Japan, 1100s.
Okay, now give me the actor we're all asking for.
Hiroyuki Sanada.
Okay, how many Predators?
Two.
Right, why are they there?
For training.
Okay, and this mirrors?
Our protagonist.
Right, and what's just a huge set piece for the final battle?
A burning samurai temple.
Right, the next...
So by now, somehow everyone except for Hollywood has figured out how to make a good Predator movie. You take a normal good movie, and you add the Predator to it. The first one, good action movie, plus a Predator, awesome movie. Second one, good cop movie, plus the Predator, awesome movie. You take an alien movie, you add the Predator, kind of underwhelming, but really cool concept. At least they were doing well in the comics. I'm not mentioning Requiem or The Predator in the same sentence as good movie. Third one, I'm not really sure, I guess a survival movie plus the Predator? Good movie, question mark? Don't really know how good that one is. And the most recent one, Prey, a good Native American hunting kind of story, plus the Predator, awesome movie. But then why in 35 years have we only gotten 5 movies and 2 disappointments? I want to see this formula used in all sorts of genres. There's a Batman vs. Predator comic, which I own. It's one of the best comics ever. Just take a good Batman story, any good superhero story, and add the Predator. You could even make your own. But there are 13 genres of movies and 90 subgenres. We really need to start expanding if we're gonna get through them all. Where's my Western Predator? My murder mystery Predator? My rom-com Predator? My sitcom Predator? Come on, we gotta start checking these boxes. Let me know what genre or subgenre you want to see the Predator tackle next. And we'll see you later.